Good morning, everyone. It's a great honor for me to communicate my research results with everyone here. My name is Xia Lei. I come from Zhejiang University in Zhejiang Province of China. My tutors are Professor Huan Ronghua and Professor Zhu Weiqiu. The topic I want to discuss and study with everyone here today is the reshape control of the stationary probability density function of the population of a predatory system under environmental mutations. I would like to introduce my research work in five parts. In the first part, I would like to introduce the research background so that you can have a simple understanding of my research work. Then in the second part, I will introduce an ecological predatory system model, which considers both time delay, stochastic disturbance, and environmental mutation. The third part, Manning introduces the design and the results of control strategy of the stationary probability density function of stochastic ecological predatory system with the Markov jump and time delay. The simulation and the verification results of our research will be shown in the first part. Finally, I will summarize our Manning research work in the final part. As a classical model, logical votary model has been widely used to investigate the interaction between parents and the predators in ecosystem. Some improvements of LV mode are proposed in successions, such as introducing the pre-self computation term, predator saturation term, and the predator computation term. In an actual predator prey system, stochastic disturbance, time delay, and environmental mutation are inevitable. Only the models considering all those factors can describe the real ecosystem reasonably and accurately. Stochastic disturbance and time delay in predator prey system have been well studied in the previous. The ecosystem with the environmental mutation can be modeled as a Markov jump system. The discrete variables in Markov jump system will bring greater difficulties to the study of dynamics and control of ecosystem. Thus, it is needed to develop an effective method for predatory system with environmental mutation. For an ecological predatory system with random disturbance and time delay, Chai and Lin has obtained its stationary probability density function by using the stochastic average method. Zhu and Ying proposed an ecological predatory system with Markov jump processes, considering the effect of environmental sudden change. Gu and Zhu proposed a control strategy for preventing the extinction of predatory ecosystem with the random disturbance. However, there is a common problem in their methods. One of three factors mentioned above will always be ignored. The environmental mutation is ignored by Chai, and the delay is ignored by Zhu and Gu. These create variables in Markov jump system bring great difficulties to the study of ecosystem dynamic and control. However, Huan and Zhu proposed an approximate method to estimate the stationary response of Markov jump system on the random exception, which is of great help to our research. Next, I will introduce the system model. The system model shown in equation one considers the effects of random disturbance, time delay, and the sudden change of environment, where the Markov jump process LT take values from a finite set S equal to 1, 2 until M, A11, C11, S11, B1, D11, F1, gamma 1, and D21 for each LT equal to I belong to S represent the different parameters of the ecosystem in different external environmentals. The Markov jump process LT is usually generated by a transition matrix lambda. The transition probability of LT has been shown in equation 1c. For the model of equation 1, we first construct a novel first integral. The novel first integral H is obtained by adding the second term of equation 2 to the traditionally first integral R. Then we need to deal with the Markov jump systems. We can deal with the system 1 by the limit average method, which is the process represented by equation 3. In this way, we obtain the probability weighted system represented by equation 4. The advantages of this approach is that we can easily use the stochastic average method for probability weighted system. Then we can decide control strategy. Our control goal is that the stationary density function of the disturbed system state can be reshaped to the stationary density function of the system state without disturbance through the control force design. The design of control strategy is divided into four steps. The first step of the control design is to transform the controlled MJS Markov jump system into a controlled probability weighted system according to the processing method of Markov jump system. Then the control force is divided into two parts. The control goal of the first part of the control force is to make the first integral of the control system track to the first integral of undisturbed system. Finally, the first part of the control force is brought into the controlled probability weighted system, and the first integral MPK equation is listed by the stochastic average method, and the second part of the control force can be solved. We can get the solution of the control force, which is shown in equation 5. Next, we will give the simulation result and verification. This graph is the equilibrium point and the product orbit of the new first integral. It can be seen that the orbit is closed, indicating that the new first integral is correct. The second finger shows the errors between the MC result and the ones by using novel first integral H and Tai and Ling's first integral R, respectively. It is seen that the proposed first integral H has the lower errors compared with the Tai and Ling's first integral R. Then I want to prove the effectiveness of the limit average method on this page. Finger on the left shows the stationary probability density function of the first integral H of the ecosystem for two specific transition matrices, lambda 1 and lambda 2. The lines are obtained from the probability weighted system 4, where symbols from the original system 1. The lines agree well with the symbols, which validates the accuracy of the proposed probability weighted system. Finger on the right plots the stationary probability density function of Q on the ecosystem for the sum transition matrix lambda 1 and lambda 2 respectively. Again, the good agreement of the lines and symbols are observed. Finally, I want to verify the effectiveness of the design control voice. Finger above plots the SPDF of Hamilton function H of target undisturbed system and controlled system respectively. The effectiveness of the proposed control structure is validated. Finger below displays the SPD stationary probability density functions of population density of parameter P of the ecosystem. Good agreements are observed between the stationary probability density functions of target undisturbed system and the controlled system. Again, the validity of the proposed control structure is observed. Finally, I have made a brief summary of our research work and welcome your correction and criticism. Thank you. That's all.